I don't have a boyfriend. I have an arch nemesis. It just so happens that we're romantically involved.